explain about the breadsticks.
I don't want to explain about the breadsticks.
She takes breadsticks and she gets a whole basket just for herself and then goes, my breadsticks. And nobody else at the table gets them. She sort of three of breadsticks. And not offered anybody else at the table any breadsticks. I had to buy my own. I sat there and bought my own breadsticks and shared them with everybody while she's just munching on her breadsticks in the corner. And she does this little animal thing, too, where she sits in the corner. It's true. Are you saying it's not true?
I don't have a comment.
Oh, sure you don't.
My comment is no comment.
Whoa, good one.
You want some sanitizer?
No.
What are you going to do about it? Sanitizer? Are you going to sanitize her?
You are way too tired. Somebody needs a nap.
I didn't do a morning video this morning. I was running late. I forgot to shave and was in a hurry to get to work. Our corporation, or corpo as we call it, came in today, or is coming in today. They're here right now. We don't know when they're going to leave, so I shaved so I couldn't do a morning video. So one morning, I'm walking around the trash pile trying to stay out of the sight of them because they don't want us recording things. I don't know. They're weird.
It's really cloudy outside.
I'm hoping it doesn't rain. If it does, it does. If it doesn't, whatever. But yeah. So just wanna say morning. You guys enjoying your technically your Wednesday, my Tuesday. Morning, guys. It is some god-awful hour of the day. 7:41. It's not bad, but still. I am at work, obviously. You noticed because of the trash barrel behind me. I am off at 1 today. Yay! Today is the 6th. I got paid yesterday, which is fun. I went out and bought some stuff, and I decided, I keep saying I'm going to make a gaming channel, but I'm finally going to do it. I'm going to do a play of Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. I have not started the game yet. I will most likely start it within the week. So today is the 6th, so I will most likely start about that. I will most likely start it within the week. A week from today, which is my Wednesday, and your guys' is Thursday. But yes, I would do a Let's Play. I think that's what they call it. A Let's Play of Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. So yeah, super excited. Our 3-3 concert's almost coming up. It's exciting. Really, really exciting. It's like 15 days away. So that's fine. So yeah.
Good morning, guys. So it is 7:30 right now, and I am headed off to go to work until 10:30, and then after that, we're gonna go and we're gonna meet up with Sarah. And not looking great for a hangout day right now. But That's okay, because we're going to go, and we're going to hang out, we're going to have fun. Got my bag, I'm ready to go. Now, you may be wondering why I flipped, why I chose the flip today. Because my camera needs to charge. Also, I'm going through no woods, and I don't want to drop it, lose it, or have any damage to it. And I'm not saying that the flip isn't that, but the flip is more durable, and no offense, but less expensive. Whilst watching, I hope. Good morning, guys.
Can't lead me down that road, and you don't know what you don't know. Someday I'll be
living in a city. It just saw your nose. That's all it was showing was your nose.
Drunk and bummed it all about how I can't sing. Sing.
All you are is mean.
I got water. Look at this cool cup. Isn't it amazing? It's so amazing. You're just like, you're a weirdo.
But someday
I have no idea what I'll be
living. And all you're ever gonna be is mean. Yeah.
New song.
It's interesting. I'm getting on Facebook to see if there's any messages or music mess thingy. I have some friends.
Thing.
I have friends that post music videos, so I thought maybe.
You mean me?
You're one of the.
Any of the videos that I see, I post, basically. I hate how you can't see the rain in this. It really bugs me. Look at how wet my umbrella is. Ugh.
Oh. I was like, who is that?
Who's who?
David. But
David.
It's my friend's brother.
Oh. Who did you
up all the gas? Hi.
Explain about the bread.
I don't want to explain about the breadsticks.
She takes breadsticks and she gets a whole basket just for herself and then goes, my breadsticks. And nobody else at the table gets them. She just ordered three of breadsticks. And not offered anybody else at the table any breadsticks. I had to buy my own. I sat there and bought my own breadsticks and shared them with everybody while she's just munching on her breadsticks in the corner. And she does this little animal thing, too. where she sits in the corner. It's true. Are you saying it's not true?
I don't have a comment.
Oh, sure you don't.
My comment is no comment.
Whoa, good one.
You want some sanitizer?
No.
What are you going to do about it? Sanitizer? Are you going to sanitize her?
You are way too tired. Somebody needs a nap.